you hug at least one person and tell them, I like your shirt. Hugged you, that means nobody likes your shirt. Just so you know. Hey, would you do me a favor? Would you do some of this action? That's what I'm talking about. There you go. Let's pray. Father, right now we are grateful for who you are, Lord, and we ask that you would just have your way. Over the next few moments, God, as we sing these songs to you, God, I pray that you would help us to glorify you. God, help us to elevate you. And I pray that you would help us to have an experience, God, of your presence this evening, because that's why we all came here. So, Lord, we love you. We thank you. In Jesus' name. And everybody said, that's what I'm talking about. Here we go.
Heaven thundered, and the world was born.
Doing really good, but once you started singing, you forgot to clap. There we go. There it is. That's what I'm talking about. It's okay. It's okay. It takes a little bit of practice. That's what I'm talking about. Here we go.
Freedom conquered, all our chains undone.
This part of the song, and what I want you to do is I want you to imagine whatever situation you're facing, the thing that this year, maybe it's something having to do with your resolution, maybe it's things that you've been facing for the last year, the last couple of years, but I want you to imagine that thing that seems impossible, and I want you to know that tonight that nothing is impossible, and it's not because you're good, or it's not because I'm good, but it's because he is good. Look at your neighbor and tell him he is good. Go ahead, tell him. He is good. So as you sing that tonight, I want you to know, I want you to remember that nothing is impossible for God, because he is good and he is with you and he is with me. So would you sing that with me? It goes just like this.
Nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus, our God, unstoppable. Nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus, our God, unstoppable. Nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus,
need to know. The Bible says that, the same power that raised Christ from the dead, that same power lives in you and that same power lives in me. And I know that, that situations can seem discouraging, that seems things can seem crazy, but I want you to know tonight that nothing is impossible because of that power, because of His power, because of His love for you and for me. And so we're going to sing that one more time. And would you get into it with me? Let's sing, "Nothing is impossible."
Nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus, our God, unstoppable. Nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus, our God, unstoppable. Nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus, our God, unstoppable. Nothing shall be impossible. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. We'll shout your praise forevermore. Jesus, our God, unstoppable God. Let your glory go on and on. Impossible things in your name. We'll be right back.
before me, Christ behind me, your loving kindness has never failed me. Christ before me, Christ behind me, remember love, remember mercy. Christ before me, Christ behind me, your loving kindness has never failed me. Christ before me, Christ behind me, remember love, remember mercy. Christ before me, Christ behind me, your loving kindness has never failed me. Christ before me, Christ behind me. Jesus, I need you every moment. I need you here now. This grace-bought heart singing out your praise forever.
Jesus,
Jesus, I need you every moment. I need you here now. This grace-bought
Christ before me, Christ behind me, your loving kindness has never failed me. Christ before me, Christ behind me.
Beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is, nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus Christ.
silence the boast of sin and grave. The heavens are roaring, the praise of your glory, for you are raised to life again. You have no right.
Week I've been feeling this burden for our church, and it's built every day just a little bit more. And as a leader, you oftentimes don't want to admit when you're fearful, because that shows vulnerability, right? But I feel like where we are in this season of our church and this new transition we have coming up, we've been battling a lot of fears on what God has next for us. And I feel like there's a lot of that happening in your personal lives right now. And I feel like there might be some relationships that are struggling because there's fear present. And some finances that might be struggling because there's some fear present. And God wants you to know that He has freed us from all of those burdens and from that fear. And as I sat praying the other day for our church, and I had all these instances of what I felt like you guys were all dealing with, and I felt this almost physical pain in my heart, I realized that I too was feeling fear for your fear. And God has freed us from all of that, and He wants you to know tonight that whether it's a relationship that you're afraid to confront somebody with, if there's a decision that you know is right, but it's hard and you're scared, Jesus knows what's best for us. Even though we always think we know, we don't know. He knows. So I'm going to pray for us tonight as we get ready to receive the word. And I'm just so glad you're all here. Thank you, Jesus, for tonight. Thank you for this awesome worship team that led us into your presence tonight, Lord. And just know that we're here, God, and we're listening. And we know that you have something for us tonight. I ask that you would open each and every person's heart tonight to what you have for them and for their lives and for their families. And I pray against any spirit of fear that might be obstructing forward movement, that might be blocking people from stepping out in faith, God. That the hard things you have and you go before us, whether it's something at work or in our relationships, God, we just pray against the spirit of fear and ask you, Jesus, to give us freedom and to give us mobility in those areas, God. And we love you so much, and we're so thankful for each and every person that's here tonight, Lord.